All right, I want to show how we're going to do ring and loop and grow and shrink in Maya the same way we do it here in Max. And, you know, I'll do it real quickly here. You select an edge, loop, loops it, ring, rings it. Real easy. Same thing. Select an edge, grow, grows, and shrink. So how do we do it in Maya? Maya, same thing. Grab an edge, except you got to go all the way up here and go into select. Come down. There's your grow and shrink. And then if we keep coming down to convert selection, right here it is. To edge loop, to edge ring. And it does exactly the same. Ring. And then we can come down here again and go to loop. And then same thing with the grow is up there, or you can use the greater than less than sign, which works the same. And then you can even use repeat last command, which is your G key. That's pretty much everything. We'll see you guys next time.